Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today we're going to be looking at WordArt, so let's get started with the mini lesson. And here we see my screen separated into two different windows. Over on the left is Google Docs, which does work offline and works within a Chromebook offline. And then on the right hand side we see Microsoft Word. Now this is the online version that I'm using and it only works online. Now to find WordArt within Google Docs, just go ahead and click on Insert and then go down to Drawing. Once the drawing window opens, click on Actions, and then click on WordArt. You'll be presented with a small text box. Type in your message there. After keying in your message, hit the Enter key once. And now you can format and change the styles. So let's go ahead and let's change the fill color by clicking on the fill color icon. And let's choose a nice blue color here. Next, let's change the border width by clicking on the border width icon here. Now let's change the font style by clicking on Arial. And let's choose lobster. And now if I go over to this small circle that's floating above the WordArt, I can then rotate it to any angle. I can also resize it within this window. Now, if you don't see the squares or the circle, that means that you've clicked off of your WordArt. Simply go in and click back onto it, and that will reveal those tools again. Once you're done editing your WordArt, click on Save and Close. Now you can change its size again here if you needed to. Now for Microsoft Word. Now the Microsoft Word online does not come with the WordArt feature. Now I can already hear the naysayers saying, not so fast, Mr. Barry. You got to figure out a way to get WordArt in Microsoft Word, even if it's the online version. So let me show you the steps of how to actually accomplish this. So the first step in getting the WordArt image over here to the Microsoft Word document, what we have to do is we have to copy this image and then paste it over here to the Microsoft Word document. Now if you just go straight to Control C and then click within the Word document and Control V, it doesn't work as you can see here. So how do we copy it over there? Well, what you need to do is right click on your WordArt image in Google Docs and then select Save to the Keep Notepad. Now you'll see your WordArt image appear over here in the Keep Notepad. Right click it and then select Copy Image. Now go to your Microsoft Word document, right click where you want that image to appear and select Paste. You have it now. So remember, WordArt is a standard feature found in the installed versions of Microsoft Office and Microsoft Word. So if you installed Office 2016 or even Microsoft Office 365, you would find it by going into the Insert, which would open up the Insert banner. And then you'd see a tool called WordArt. You'd then click it. From there, you choose a style that you want to go with and then type in your text. And this is one of the advantages of using Google Docs. You do have the WordArt feature even on the online version, as we see here. Another idea to try to add the WordArt tool for the Microsoft Word online version is to go to the add-ons and then do a search for an add-on called WordArt. Now, unfortunately, I just did that and I did not find any tools or add-ons that allowed me to add this wonderful tool to the Microsoft Word online version. Please click on thumbs up, share the video, and leave your comments down below. And if you have any questions, leave those down there as well, and I'll try to answer those as soon as I can. Thank you again, and bye-bye.